Hey, it's Cool Year if you don't know, and it is time for some more of, whatever this is, the long run where we're playing Kirby Star Allies. Press the A button. I keep getting confused because, like, just the whole thing with the AB flip with Xbox controllers. A lot more used to the Nintendo controller, but, you know. Most of the world runs on Xbox, which is great. Anyway, video games. We're at 94%. So last time we did Guest Star Question Mark, Star Allies Go. And just to show it off here, we could start a new game, and everyone but this character is on. I don't know offhand who this is supposed to be. Now, if you were looking for, like, perfect clearing the game, you would need to clear on every single one of these characters, and we're not here for that. We only need to do it on one character in order to get 100% on the actual percentage. Marker. What we are going to start with today is The Ultimate Choice, which I believe is this game's arena. With four characters, and we're gonna do the thing that I like to do and start with Ninja. I do like this screen here to start off with, because just the idea of being able to, you know, pick out your characters rather than in the arena itself, you just had to kind of select your ability from, you know, the options. Anyway. I want some elements with me, honestly. A couple of elements. And, EMC Knuckle Joe. So let's do that. So now we have various difficulty levels here. So Sweet Breeze, 4 battles, 3 puzzle pieces. Mild Stroll, 6 battles, 4 puzzle pieces. Zesty Expedition, 7 battles, 5 puzzle pieces. Spicy Adventure, 8 battles, 6 puzzle pieces. Sizzling Threat, 9 battles, 7 puzzle pieces. And 2 more difficulties that come after that. Just, like, Kirby's face as the difficulty progresses is just fantastic. We're gonna go up the scale. We're gonna start with Sweet Breeze. Consume all in Sweet Breeze. Bon appetit. As with all of the arena modes, you get the opportunity to restore yourself before any battle. We have way more restorative items than fights in this one, so. Charge me up here. I wonder if I can just, like, if there's an option to just skip that one, because I don't need to see that every time. There probably is. No trouble at all. I think we do get one puzzle piece per fight. Just at the end we get like 3. honestly, Electro Ninja is like super good. Especially for combat. Add some big beefy arms for good measure. So close to finishing on that floor. Ah, we get even some free heals in the box. That's actually really generous, I forgot about that. Kirby. I mean, that's pretty much what he is. Alright, so that's our first arena done. Easy peasy. Now we did indeed get a total of 3 pieces out of there. And that gives us our dream friends. Now be able to have our dream friends around for Ultimate Choice Mode. And now we also have Fiery Showdown and Infernal Crisis. Apparently we only needed to clear one of them in order to actually unlock them, but I do intend to do as many as I can. Let's just say that. Okay. I'm gonna keep on with Ninja. Y'all don't like it. Sorry. That'll give me 3 elements right there. Let's go with Gim. And let's put another Dream on. Ooh, we haven't seen it. So, let's go over the modes again since we got the extra 2, just see the entire progression. Sweet Breeze, Mild Stroll, Rusty Expedition, Spicy Adventure, Sizzling Threat, Fiery Showdown, Infernal Crisis! Oh my, that face. Consume all in Mild Stroll, bon appétit! Ooh, but one of our Maxim Tomatoes now starts off as a pep brew. That's probably gonna keep happening the more of these that we do. Just getting less and less use. So I'm gonna imbue me. Apparently you can imbue me with water. I was not expecting that. Just a lick of my blade, I guess. The heck? Okay. I wasn't expecting that either. Yeah, I suspect that all of these are gonna start with a little bit of wood cutting. I do feel a little bad for Wispy Woods there. And in order to get the 100%, I don't know if I need to do all of the modes. I do know that you need to do like the higher level ones for sure. Equivalent of the true arena, unless this has a true. I'm pretty sure the true arena is Infernal Crisis or whatever it's called. That was a bit of a rough fight, actually. Let's see if we get a free heal out of this. Nope. I'll grab the peppery then. The boys' pills, peppery cells. Oh. Alright. This kind of wrecked them right there. Water wreck him! Other way, Kirby. Easy single, Krako. Let's see how we do with two of them. pretty well, I'd say. Poke them eyes out. So everyone get ready for this last one. Wonder who it could be. Could possibly be Meta Knight. Oh wait, it is! Meta Knight! The Lone Swordsman! One thing that I'm not 100% sure on is whether you're even able to use your grip. Because I've taken a few hits now and not lost my ability, so I'm guessing that you're just stuck with what you got. And sure enough, I'm pressing select and nothing is happening. Yeah, like, the good part about it is you don't lose it, so you can get punched as much as you want and won't cause any problems. Anyway, that's another mode done, and another puzzle done. A miracle sent to the skies. Probably is there to make it so you can beat it with every weapon. Yeah, probably. If you're an ultra completionist, once again you would just go through this and complete it with every single ability. At the very least, you would only have to do it with like the first difficulty and just kind of breeze through all of them. It would just get kind of tedious. I kind of want to carry Rick, Kine, and Kuen for all of these because they have, they have the majority of the abilities, to their name here. I don't think we've had King Dedede. And I do want to bring in at least one more. I don't know that we've had Beely, so I guess let's do Beely. So, Zesty Expedition. Power up and polish off in Zesty Expedition. And sure enough, we are down to only 4 Max and Tomatoes and 2 Peppers. Fire this time. Sizzle Ninja. Another tree down. Just gotta clear cut our way to victory here. More King Dedede action. There's definitely a pattern to these, isn't there? Ah. I appreciate that if you're not in control, that it stops the time. This very moment, Blue DDD wonders why he can't get buff. I mean, the answer is simple, isn't it? Because he's Blue Dabo-Dee-Dabo-Da. Looks like we got another mini boss rush. Part of the problem is I kind of lose track of myself. Anyway, it looks like we got Meta Knight a little earlier in this one, so. I have some work to do. Again, I kind of lost track of where I am. Ooh, everyone took a little beating on that one. Except for Rickan and Koo, they seem to be relatively fine. Let's get ourselves healed up and ready to go for our next fight. Which looks like it's probably going to be Pon and Con. Looks like Speed Gaming Live is starting to convene slowly. So there is a possibility that I might decide to sign up for for one, the time spinner randomizer like last year, but also there's a Kirby's Adventure just vanilla Kirby's Adventure bracket that I might sign up for. I have a 0% chance of winning that one because some people are really good at the game. But I'd like to at least participate, you know? Considering that it, I have streamed every single Kirby game except for Super Kirby Clash. In other words, every simple Kirby game. I guess there is also some like broadcast society. So we get a free heal. looks like it's going to be one of the big three here. Francisca from Virgin's Empire. That's three down. Another five puzzle pieces to fit. There's still that one rare one, though. I'm kind of worried about that. Might have to look up where that is. Because I feel like we should have all of the rare ones at this point. So we're going to do... Our regular one is going dribbly, and we're going to have hearts. Heart and polish off, spicy adventure. Starting with 3 and 3 this time. Buster Ninja. Ain't really much to this fight, is there? In one of the later difficulties, we also have to fight this grand baby. Considering the Gooey's movesets represent dark matter. If one of them does, let's be real, we're probably... Rick, please. We're probably looking at him right now. Thank you. And down goes ZDD one more time. Another mini boss rush. Let's call this one mini boss rush number two. Then we'll probably get Meta Knight, Kwan Khan. Francisca and Flamberg. Took one punch too many there, actually. We got four more. So, we'll probably get taken some restoratives here. Meta Knight! Completely wrecked his first phase, look at that. Con, let's go. Ah, yes. I didn't think of Twin Krakko. The Twin Krakko and then Flamberg. Or, no, then Francisca. Don't stand there. Big time damage with that throw. Oh, it is fine. Okay. Right. They're getting a little spicy, a little caliente. Time to fire it up. Alright. Well, that's level 4. Let's move it up to level 5. The highest level that we have access to without beating another mode. So yeah, we're kind of cool. Our other normal one is going to Poppy. And we haven't seen. There's a few of these we haven't seen, that's weird. I don't think we definitely have had Deroach in the party. Let's have Taranza. Sizzling Threat! Power up and polish up, Sizzling Threat. Four and two. Let's go. Spider-Man, Spider-Man. Does whatever a spider can. No, not fire. You know what? That was good. Trying to get the ability that you want out of the training key is admittedly kind of annoying. I guess I could do it, you know, outside of battle, but then I completely forget to do it outside of battle. There we go. Let's get imbued with a different element than our bombardier. Down Mr. Frost. Boom. I find it weird, but not completely unexpected, that King Dedede will consistently target Kirby first. Is it just me, or am I getting actually like less maximum HP to work with here? I sure didn't land that final hit, but doesn't really matter who did. Alright, mini boss battle number 2. Let's go. Haha, arcs are right over him. Ha Thank you, Josh. Five more. Alright, Meta Knight. Let's do this! The ultimate choice isn't as much of a choice as they make it out to be, because you just get the same fights in the same order. Just, you get like, there's a prescribed order, but you skip some of the fights. That's the choice you're making here. Also, I took a few punches on that one. Con and Con. That's the ultimate choice is the choice of weapons. Hey, yeah, you're not wrong. You do get to choose from any weapon you have. I'm taking way too many hits. And we're still good on restoratives. But, yeah, I can't be this reckless when it comes to the last couple of difficulties. Why was I holding a bomb there? Are we fighting Zen Partisan? Yeah, sure enough. Fighting her anymore. So who's last? Oh, we're fighting Lord Highness. I guess that that follows, yeah. For Kirby's Zant. Oh boy. Yikes. There we go. 10,000 points. Not to mention the 30,000 that we get for clearing the mode. Alright, time for expert mode. I think I'm gonna switch up here and go Duroach, because I think that Duroach actually has a number of elements to him. Let's put in Bonkers, and I don't think we've had Magalore. Let's go with Magalore. Fiery Showdown. Going to 10 battles. Give it your all. Challenge yourself with Fiery Showdown. This time I'm actually going to remember to imbue my weapon beforehand. We haven't done Blizzard Ninja yet, so let's do that. Oh, we're going straight to Grand Happy Hours. Yes. I mean, that was definitely a little spicier. How hot can it get, though? Because now we got a different selection of mini-bosses. And 5-in-1 over there, so... This is the X form of Bonkers as well. Even though it doesn't actually say X. I mean, that's what it is. Magalore took a bit of beating there. Alright. Magloire took a few punches, but other than that... Well, actually, DeRoach took a bit of a beating, too. Here's our next selection of mini bosses. Let's see how hot this gets. So I mean, with EX Bugsy. And EX Chef. Is for good memory. And EX Twin Vividria. The Roach ain't looking too good. Magalore is definitely not looking too good. I'm not sure what the rules are as far as reviving, so I'm going to try to keep everyone alive. Metechnic. Keep everyone alive, but if Magloire is gonna keep getting punched in the face more than anyone else, I don't know what I can do about that. I'm going to bank on the fact that so far we've had a pep brew for the final boss every time. Oh, Goldon and Silvox this time. Nice big old sword. Well, there goes Goldon. Man, what are you doing? Here comes our twin Krakos. I don't know if there is an EX version of some of these bosses. I know, like, in several of the Kirby games leading up to this, they explicitly have EX versions of everything. But so far, it doesn't seem like every boss has an EX version in this game. Nice damage there. Just electrifying the torrent of rain there. Yeah, Got three more. I think I'm gonna risk it. It might cost me Magalore. We'll see. Alright, Francisco. You're gonna be right there at bottom level. Boom. Looks like she's blasting off again. Going straight to Lord Highness. Who's next? I was expecting it to go Francisca, then Flamberge, and Zen Partisan, and then that would have been the mode, but we still got a boss after this. Lord Highness is pretty easy in his first form. Just lay on and you'll be fine. Second form, not so easy. And then we gotta deal with this crap. Oh, come on, really? Down goes Magalore, but I am able to revive him. So that answers that questions. That questions? That one questions plural. Oh, what are we getting ourselves into this time? It's the last battle, let's just make sure we're topped up. Oh boy. Morpho Knight it is. I was expecting Morpho Knight. Not in this level. Oh dear. Oh, the roach. Back up. We need you. Bonkers. So everyone but Kirby has died once, and Kirby is the one who cannot die. There we go. Aww. Morpho Knight morphs away again, but we're probably gonna see him again. Nine puzzle pieces. And this is honestly, if you're good at it, I would imagine this is probably like the way that you grind puzzle pieces. Only the truly chosen dare make this choice. The Soul Melter difficulty is now unlocked. Let's see. This is going to be our elemental for this. I'll go Rickon and Koo again. He's gonna be our regular. I will say Lester. And who's gonna be our dream guest? Yeah, let's go Dark Meta Knight. We're probably gonna end up with the Dark Meta Knight versus Dark Meta Knight. There's an entire new difficulty just for us. And I'm not even gonna show what that picture looks like yet. And you know what? This ain't gonna be a full break, I just need to use the bathroom. But enjoy the music while this goes on. Alright, sorry about that. And when you gotta go, you gotta go. Anyway, Infernal Crisis. Give it your all. Challenge yourself with Infernal Crisis. Also, I remembered the name correctly. I had just kind of said Infernal Crisis before. I was like, yeah, that sounds about right. But no, that's the actual name. Also, I forgot to imbue my ability again. Yeah, I'm gonna have to actually remember to use my block for this. Let's see what abilities we have available to us. Fire, water. Anything else? No, we can definitely imbue everyone else here. Let's see if we can get, like, one of each. Thank you. Alright. So we got one fire, one bluster, and one water. And then our buddy with all three of those. It's a nice big old mix of everything. Try to be a little bit more careful than that, because we got 13 battles to go through and no Max Intimidators. Also, I will say this right now, my limit for doing this is until the break. And, like, until the after break. Because there is entirely the possibility that I'm just gonna get stuck at some point. Like, to the point where I just, like, I need to do something else. Oh hey, look at that. Managed to get him down on the second floor rather than the third. And no matter what happens though, like, even if we don't complete this difficulty, I am gonna show the face for the last one. We're just going to wait until, like, the end of my time doing this. Or until we actually get into it. Also, I'm getting confused between enemy Meta Knight and friendly Dark Meta Knight. Oh. Erkan and Ku, not doing great. Might just have to actually, revive them next fight. Okay. So let's say I take one now, then I can take another one at 6, another one at 4, another one at 2, I should get another one at 1. Alright, that's all I'm gonna do. And fact of the matter is, Rikkan and Kua are probably still going down. But we're not really wasting the power, because like, that did not take Kirby up to full health. So there is no wasted health. There's no wasted health by your enemy. So it locks in. Wasn't too bad. Got a few scratches there, but nothing serious. Let's see how we face the three Krakos. First one, of course, goes down super easy. Getting into position for the next two, because this one is going to be a little lower down. It's going to allow me a couple of easy hits from ground level. Oh! RKC! I don't think I'm going to take a heal for this. I'm going to call Rikkan and Ku RKC because it's just easier that way. But RKC can be revived, so I'm not going to worry too much about it. Let's just move right on to Francisca. Well orchestrated, look at that. Ku coming in with the final hit there. And I keep going. Glamburge. Let's go. Fighting fire with fire, let's go. Can for you. Well, let's keep the train going. Zen Partisan, let's go. And then after this fight, I'll be able to take one per fight quite safely. trying to do that ninja grab there. Zen Partisan down. Next up is Lord Highness. Not really sure who's gonna be the last boss here, though. Because we got Lord Highness, then we can do Morpho Knight again, but what comes after that? Like 100% there's going to be a boss for this mode that's like unique to this mode. There can't not. Already getting him down at the phase 2.5 here. Guys, I should not have been the one to put in the final hit on him. Yeah, sure enough, the next one is Morpho Knight, but there's still one after that. It ain't much damage, but it's still damage. Nope. Stop that. Please don't. Ow. Okay. It's like anyone else needs to take this immediately. Alright, well that's Morpho Knight done, but who's next? Oh, we're doing the big one, are we? Let's get our health up as high as we can. Yo, Void Termina, Destroyer of Worlds. I was expecting a different array of attacks there, which is why I kind of just did it that. That's what I was expecting. Ow. I think I did get hit by that. Hey, Foos. We're currently doing the ultimate choice, which is the, basically the boss rush of Kirby Star Allies. Foos has finally returned to the Foos bed. All is as it should be. I think I'm actually hitting him. That was a good one. There we go. now to fight Essence of Kirby. And I need to be especially careful because I'm the one who can't die. Finish him! Ooh. Oh, that was a close one. Huge victory indeed. Puzzle pieces out of that. Basically, you gotta figure, like, Eldritch abominations that are still within the realm of our comprehension. Because this is a game, you know, targeted to all ages. Okay, final difficulty. So we're going to go with the Roach for our Inhumans. Going to go Blade Knight. And is there anyone we haven't seen? I don't think we've seen Adlin and Ribbon. This might be a bad decision. So let's go over the difficulties again since Fruz is here. First we had Sweet Breeze, then Mild Stroll, getting a little spicy, Zesty Expedition, Pouring It On with Spicy Adventure, Braving the Sizzling Threat, Taking On the Fiery Showdown, Handling an Infernal Crisis, and here's our final difficulty, and hopefully we can actually get this done. Soul Melter! Is the super ultra final omega battle. Make the ultimate choice with Soul Melter. That is the face I was expecting. Evil Kirby. 13 more question marks? Oh my goodness. Okay, one, look at our restoratives. Two, look at our health bars. There ain't no guarantee I'm gonna do this, but let's try. Also, I forgot my Inhumant again. As usual, cutting down a tree. No big business here. It's time to play support and be as defensive as possible. Yeah, given the ability that I picked, I don't know how possible that's gonna be, but if I don't get it this time, I will try again with something a little bit more defensible, such as like bomb or something. To play super defensive, focus on support. I can't die, everyone else can die. And it doesn't cost me anything to bring in. Yeah, that is doing paltry sums of restoration. Also, I like the song that they decided to go for this one. Ow. Roach took a few punches there, but Kirby is doing all right. 10 more question mark? Maybe I don't want to use necessarily like one every two fights? Question mark? Oh crap. This dove directly for sure. Again, the important thing is keep Kirby alive. Meta Knight, here we go. See, part of the problem is a lot of enemies are going to prioritize Kirby. Which, you know, is exactly what they should be doing, but it don't help me none. It might not be a bad idea to have Kawasaki on the party too. I mean, that also helps. Or maybe it just gets canceled outright because the game knows. Yeah, we also want to imbue Blade Knight. Imbue me with something. I said, imbue me with something different. Someone? Anyone? Okay, now I'll be in butts. Gold on Silva, so let's go. This one shouldn't be too... Nobody down for that fight. Alright, time to take on the Jambastion. That ain't how to do it. ?5 more. And put the question mark wherever you want. Flamberge. Thank you. Alright, next up, Zan Partisan. Grab one. I'd like to avoid being in the flashing red as much as possible. So Lord Highness. Save one, just be out there pretty much. Works 9 times out of 10. Oh, damn it. Okay. Okay, what am I doing? Let's not jump directly into box. Nope. That is absolutely not what I want to do. So that was a good attempt, and I might give it some more tries later on, but for now, we're gonna call it a close for the ultimate choice, because we still got another mode to go, and I do want to start that off today. We're probably gonna have one more stream after this, because there's a fair bit to do in Heroes in Another Dimension. But before we get to that, I think we should take a break. So y'all can take a moment, get some drink, go to the bathroom if you need to, stretch your arms, stretch your legs, stretch your teeth, and in about 10 to 15 minutes, we shall enter another dimension and be heroes in it. So, I'll see you in a bit.